down Bowling Otter.
And I'm not happy.
And welcome to the BS.
The Bowling Otter Show.
I verped right before we started recording this.
Oh my God. If you don't know what
a verp... I thought I was going to burp and it was a verp.
If you don't know what a verp is, it is a vomit burp. Where just like a little bit of what you were eating before just came forward.
Vomp.
Why are we talking about verp? This right now? We're about to watch this Resident Evil Village trailer, official story trailer 2.
Yes.
I'm in the mood for some blood and gore, intense violence, and strong language. And here you are talking about the pukey burps.
And apparently they have something that's going to be on Netflix also. There's a trailer for that, so we're going to watch that as well. We got a double banger.
I know, but I'm thinking about burps and just, I'm just full of disgust right now, guys.
It's going to be amazing.
Help!
All right, well.
All right. What
without
now?
Further ado,
story trailer.
This is the official story trailer 2.
Yeah, I'm really curious about
this.
So that's
the Resident Evil showcase. That's why all this stuff is suddenly here. So we wanted to check it out. Here we go.
No.
Yes.
No. Yes. All right. Great. It looks pretty.
It does.
As the midnight moon rises on black wings, we await the light at the end. In life and in death, glory to Mother Miranda.
We're gonna have to fight Mother Miranda, aren't we?
When you're whining, we're almost there.
She's gonna have Wait tentacles, isn't she? Rose,
where are you?
Hello. If there are any survivors out there, come to my... to Louisa's house near the fields.
Oh, God.
We're good, babe. We're almost there.
Long, long ago.
Oh, no. They're coming. Who is? What the hell was that?
Stop shouting. You'll draw the monsters.
Tell me. What is going on around here?
It doesn't make any sense. Mother Miranda has always protected us.
You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Ew. Oh, that's so disgusting.
Is this all that's left? From your entire village?
All that's left? There is no one left!
Bust out with this.
Lichens and gentlemen, we thank you for waiting. And now let the games begin.
Lichens.
No oh, but it looked like the
sorry,
big lady's a vampire, right?
Tomorrow we're all be dead.
Yeah.
No, let me go.
Chris, what the hell? Why?
Poor Ethan.
Ethan Winters. Welcome.
Oh no.
Get off of me!
Stay the fuck down!
I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far. It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job.
Snap.
Yo. Okay. And like, now I see the May 7th, extra game mode included.
Oh my God.
Oh. The mercenaries.
Oh my God.
I think that's like the multiplayer thing.
Oh my God. Oh no. Oh no.
Lichens. So it's lichens and vampires or is it just lichens? Because the end here.
It has to be vampires
it's,
too.
It's just, it looks like a werewolf here.
Right.
But yeah, but she was like, you know, eating blood, right? That's a vampire-y thing.
Where there's a lichen, there's a vampire.
That's true.
Right?
That's true.
So we'll deal with that.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Wow.
This is gonna give me nightmares.
This looks cool. I can't wait. I'm getting more and more hype for this now that it's coming. Cause it's reminding me, I'm like, we were just playing so many other things and doing so many other stuff, but like I forgot how good Resident Evil 7 was. It was really good. Super good game, and I'm just very excited for this now.
We're going to have to fight Mother Miranda. You know this.
Yes, we are.
She's going to have tentacles and pustules. Resident Evil
she
loves
definitely
some
will
pustules.
Be. Yes, yes.
Some
Resident
little
Evil
exploding
does enjoy
exploding
a pustule.
Thing.
The occasional
oh my God,
pustule.
Shoot the pustule. Shoot the cluster of eyeball zinis. Oh, man. Oh, man.
Let's see how special you are.
My day is ruined. Yeah, let's look really close. Look at that. Well, I mean.
That's my Mother Miranda face.
Great. Great. Well, she just had blood, so that's it. But that's not Mother Miranda.
Oh.
No.
Oh, yeah, that's she's talking to Mother Miranda.
Yes. Yes. All right. And what's next? Blood.
All right. Next up, let's watch the other one.
Gross.
Okay, this is Resident Evil Infinite Darkness official trailer, Netflix.
Yes, ma'am. Netflix.
Netflix.
Now, wait a minute.
I'm waiting.
Do we need this? Does the culture need this for real? Do we need a Netflix Resident Evil thing? I don't know.
I'm always suspect whenever they take something that's a game and try to make a movie or a TV show, because it hardly ever turns out good.
No.
You can probably count on one hand how many of them are half decent. But
yeah. Well, let's see. And you know, we're going to watch this and we're going to be like, oh my God, it looks great. Oh my God.
Oh my God.
But still, I mean, I don't know. Maybe I've just got like a thing about it. We've been burned too many times. You know what
Basically,
I mean?
Basically, yeah.
So I'm going in a little skeptical, but we'll see what's going on here.
All right, here we go.
All right, I'm ready.
Never gotten clearance to land that fast before.
Oh.
Must be special.
Leon?
Claire?
Could you take a look at something?
Oh my God.
A little boy drew them. I can't get anyone to go on record.
The voice sounds familiar.
And they look a lot like Raccoon City.
I gotta go.
Claire and Leon.
Don't do anything stupid.
Hey, Leon. That outfit doesn't suit you.
Oh.
Oh, it's a series.
All right, this is a little bit of a different approach.
Anything even remotely hostile gets a headshot.
Interesting. Okay.
So totally different.
But like seeing this shows me like the potential that this could have to be like a good horror experience, right?
Anything even like,
just something like this.
How do you feel about it being an anime series and not live action?
Much better. I think that's a good move, I think.
I kind of like that idea.
I definitely, it feels more like an extension of the game.
I'm still really skeptical about the whole thing.
And who's the voice actress that?
Yeah, she sounds familiar. We'll have to look this up.
Voice sounds familiar.
I know. Oh, she's got the outfit on and everything. Oh,
yeah.
My gosh.
So I like how they really try to stay close to the... Oh, boy. Look at it.
Ooh, gross. Well, it's going to look like the game.
Wow. You know what that looks like?
What?
Pazuzu.
Oh, okay.
Exorcist?
Exorcist.
Those little moments where it's like that.
The flash?
Yeah.
Yeah, I could see that.
Looks like that.
Oh, my gosh.
Really looks like that.
Freaks me out. It's looking like Joker Heath Ledger to me.
Yeah.
But still, I like the idea of it kind of making this pivot to this and not so much live action, because I feel like that gives me a little bit of a, like you said, it ties it to the game a little bit better.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Because sometimes when you make it live action, you cannot avoid it just being super cheesy.
I know. And hokey.
Get past that. But if you see it like this, you kind of, I mean, I hate to say this, but you kind of expect it.
Yes.
Because you expect it to come in the package like it does in the game, which you're ready for like the cheesiness and you just want to kind of see it happen. But like, it's a series.
Mm-hmm.
So they could take this kind of approach and have some really cool plot elements.
Yeah.
You know, so.
Perhaps.
I'm curious.
I wonder how many episodes.
Yeah, it didn't say that, did it?
Mm. And it didn't say limited series either. So they want to try and make this a thing if they can.
They do. And did it have a date?
I think this is July.
July 2021.
Okay.
All right.
All right. Let us know what you think in the comments. I'm curious to see what you guys think of that pivot over to anime rather than live action.
Yeah, me too. All right.
Yes.
Let us know.
Awesome, guys.
So we do some other videos too.
Yeah.
But in the meantime, don't forget to watch us on Twitch.
But now you got my stupid little butt to entertain you.
And if you like this video, please support us on Patreon. Click like, share, and subscribe. And we'll see you tomorrow. Thanks. Bye.
Bye.